What's up, guys? How you guys doing today? We're doing the show. So obviously right here, and you guys can just watch.
Matt Vaskirgin here.
And I'll be just talking.
MLB The Show 19.
Let's take my stops. So, how you guys doing? So, yeah, we're gonna do this again. We're gonna play this. No, actually, I actually wanna play Away. I can look at something. Okay, it's working. My battery runs out, my bad, guys. So, yeah.
Network comes to you live from the Mile High City and Coors Field. A good one on tap for you this afternoon between the Cleveland Indians and the... Coming to the plate now, Francisco Lindor. He will lead this one off today. Here's the first...
Oh, I need to see something. Okay.
Pitch to him.
Lindor.
0-1 the count. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Line drive to center field. This is unfortunately
passing
in center field as he takes it in for the first down. Into the box now, number 35 will take his first bounce here. Here comes the first pitch. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Calling for it, McNeil. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away. So bases are empty here with two gone, and that'll bring in one of the best on-base percentage players in the game, Carlos Santana. Hit it toward right center. Here's the first pitch. Way late on the fastball for strike one.
Clearly,
this guy doesn't need any warm-up pitches because he's 98 miles an hour in the first inning. Newsflash to the offense, and we'll have to leave it there. So digging in now, Jeff McNeil. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Pitch on the way.
In there for strike one.
That's taken. Now it's 0-2. He's had to be sitting out over that outer half of the plate. For him to take those first two pitches right there, finds himself 0-2.
All time. I'll be surprised if like
pitcher
that.
Doesn't go right back to that spot. Pitch is popped up. Ramirez in foul ground. And this is going to wind up a foul ball.
My bad.
And he takes strike three called on the fastball, one gone.
Let's go.
So one away here with the bases empty. And up next will be the shortstop, Amed Rosario. And he takes a called strike, 0-1. Justin fouling it away. And a fastball.
Let's go. That's how I play.
Taking it now, Michael Conforto. First 2 minutes of the inning of both guns.
We're going to get runs. I bet you.
We'll see if he can hear any better.
We will.
Back-to-back punch outs in the bottom of the first. This guy has got his stuff working today. This offense better wake up. Behind 0-2 now.
Same spot. Which one that pin go down?
Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul.
Going down now. I don't think I like that one.
Porto behind a ball and two strikes. Well, that's a great take there, right there on that slider down and in. That's one of the toughest pitches by the ball.
Go!
And the throw is in time to get him to retire the side.
Play all nine, but that's stuff I have to do, but
it Grounded to short. Rosario's got it cleanly.
Oh, I want to look at that replay. I want to look at it. Okay, he got him. I didn't think he did, that's why.
First pitch of the
end. Not the first baseman. Third baseman. I thought he said first, but
a swing and a shot hit down the corner. And that nearly broke our scorer's time.
Give me that same pitch. Give me that same pitch. I want the same pitch. Ah!
It's a high fly ball headed for the left field corner. If it stays fair, it's gone. And he pushed it just a bit too much and lined up a foul ball. Here's the
You won't.
Stung into the gap in right center.
But I'll still get a double. I'll get a double. Down.
And he'll pull into second with one away.
Okay. I can do that.
Like now, Jason Kipnis. And he can give his guys an early lead if he can come through here.
Just need a single.
On the stretch. This is pulled into right. He leaps, but he can't get it. It's down for extra bases. And he'll reach second now with one away.
That was really not my fault. It's just confusing style. I thought he was going to get out of the
pitch. Here it comes. Liner to right center.
Yep, we're both
and
doing
that. He's going to get down for extra bases as this will drive home two.
Down.
He's in at second safely as they take the lead with two runs scoring on the play. So a runner aboard at second here with one away. And in the best next will be Tyler Nequin. He's set. Here it comes. Swing line. That's going to be triple. And this will bang up against the wall.
Where does it go? Three? No, we're not. No. Get back.
Second, it's a 3-0 game.
Ooh, that was close.
Second here safely.
That's pretty close. That was really close.
Shane Bieber, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. First pitch on his way. And he popped him up. And that's a fair ball. And they won't risk it at third, so they're at the corners now with only one.
The pitcher is hit. That's weird. I've never did that in this.
Project was playing the lifted down the line and left. And that will end up in foul ball.
If that part stayed there, it probably would have been going on.
Because that was right in the wheelhouse, and he still wasn't able to get good wood on it. On the ground to second base. This could be two. To second for one.
Is empty. Tell me how you guys are today. Comment down below. So, yeah.
Outside target. right here, and he hits it for strike one. Hit on the ground out for short. Lindor takes it in. And they'll have no play as he reaches first base safely. Absolutely hammers left-handed pitching. There's a lot of pop in his swing for sure, but if there's one criticism of his bat, it's that he doesn't put the ball in play. Well, the play's been made, and that...
Go. Let's hit now.
For his second at-bat, number 35.
We call the same pitch. Call the same pitch.
This one.
Ready to deliver. Bad.
Here's the first pitch. And that looked like it caught him squarely in the arm. Bang-bang play.
Let's
so
it's
a surprise here that they're giving it another look, and they may decide to challenge the call on the field.
Yeah, definitely safe. One of those bang-bang plays, and looking at it right here again, I still don't know if I can tell for sure. Going to be interesting to see what they decide to do here.
And indeed, they will elect to challenge the call, so the umpires on replay duty in Manhattan will review the play from all available angles to come to a final decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Indians have elected to challenge.
All right, we'll take one last look at it here. The question is there enough
safe
video evidence to change the call to safe? And wow, from that look at it, I think he did beat that throw. This
he's
challenge
safe
might work out for him. The decision appears to have been made, and the runner is safe, so the call is overturned. Good challenge there, and they'll maintain the run and do so again later in the game if needed. Here's Carlos Santana now, as he pops the first pitch foul behind the plate. 0-1 here in the early going.
You're calling slider inside.
Ooh. Hit fairly well out towards straightaway center. Tracks it down. Nice play for the first out. Striding in for the Indians, Yasiel Puig. He's 0-1 after grounding out and has only tripped to the plate so far.
Yeah, Matty, expect this pitcher to try and get the same result.
Let's
as
go.
Last at bat right here. The double
go
play
slide
is in order. Anything on the ground, the way this defense is, they could certainly roll too.
Oh, and a good tight slider there, and he's in command.
I hate striking out. I hate it.
Towards center field. But sadly for him, this will head straight to the center fielder as he
at least gets right now.
For the second out.
More side and side again.
Ready now, Jose Ramirez. Okay. He scored a run after stroking a double in his first at bat. And he fouls this one off.
Need same pitch. Yeah,
here comes